So this is called Jekyll and Hyde. I hope you like it.
Oh,